Groups tonight, White River Valley welcoming Clay City. Evan Rogers unconscious from well beyond the three-point line. Look at Rogers bury the trifecta. That puts Clay City on the board. The Wolverines getting three on their end, but they do it the hard way. Trent Carpenter, the strength inside, gets the bucket and he's fouled. The Eels, though, really good tonight. Josh Miller finishes under the rim. Clay City wins by 10 on the road.